headed up the delegation this year. Of course, Jeremy's going to take my script away, so we're going to be here a lot longer because I don't know what to say. Actually, Jeremy said, my name is Slim Shady.
I tried to get him to say it.
We're also very proud of every one of y'all that's here tonight. Our athletes, our parents, brothers and sisters, aunts and uncles, support staff, teachers, coaches, our administration. Thank y'all so much for being here, because if everybody wasn't putting in a little bit on this, it wouldn't happen. So we thank y'all very much. We are also proud of our athletes, and at this point in time, we would like to recognize all of our athletes. So if y'all would please stand up so that we can see you and give you a hand. Stand up. Go ahead, athletes. Stand up. There you go. Hey, you stand up. Let's stand up. Give me a hand, Tommy. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. We wouldn't have any sports to play if y'all weren't here for us to coach. So thank y'all for being here. We are going to get into everything here in a minute, but while we do that, we want to make sure that you get some cake and punch, and we want to thank our special ed director for making sure all that took place for us tonight. So let's give Nicole a hand. Thank you very much. At this time, we have cake, we have punch. Please feel free to go and grab some. Come back over to the table and we'll continue. So this year doing swimming and basketball, we have one of the teachers that was up for Teacher of the Year, Stacy Wright.
Thank you.
By a former student.
That's right.
She stole all your good stuff.
Yep.
Bowling and track and field is Shannon Garrett. Garrett's over there by the thing. Bowling, Michael Gergo.
All right.
Jeremy, Fiorina, and Mindy Marin with bocce. Myself and Jackie Clinton on volleyball.
Yes, sir.
Who wasn't able to be here tonight, swimming. Lori Dundu with basketball. And she represented with pocket for us. Thank you, Coach Steve. And track and field, Tracy Bonet. There she goes, everybody. Thank you, everybody. We also have some special guests. So if I call your name, would y'all please stand up? First, person that allows us to do this, because if she said no, we couldn't. That's our Director of Special Ed, Nicole Roberts, who also was a staff. Our specific special education coordinator, Kelly Dixon. The campus administrator, who is down the hall, but making sure that we're able to be here tonight, with Mrs. Robinson of Elsick High School. We also want to thank our Special Olympics Booster Club president this year, Yanita Greer. And first of all time, Yanita, would you come up here, please? We have something for you. Way of us saying thank you very much. We appreciate the work that you put all of you in the back. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Somebody that has assisted and helped not just me out this year, but all of us here, and you've probably never heard her name or ever seen her. And that's because in the 20 years that I've been doing APE, no one's ever invited me. And we changed that up this year. So that's Miss Vivian Rochford. Vivian, come on up here. Vivian is the special education secretary to our director. And While she helped us coordinate this, starting at the beginning of the year, she was told a couple weeks ago that we were getting bumped because of some mix-ups, and she said, no. So we're here tonight because of her. For the rest of y'all, moms, dads, brothers and sisters, aunts and uncles, thank y'all very much for allowing your athletes to be here. So we want to give all of y'all a hand. Of course, the school district, they support our program. They pay a lot of fees for us, allow us to do a lot of things. Our booster club, that always helps support us, comes up with great ideas, gets us, lights a fire under us sometimes and says, why don't we do it this way? And we do, and it does, it always comes off great. We also want to thank Emerald Bowl, because Emerald Bowl has helped us in our bowling program, always allowing us to place. And so we're very thankful for them. Last, I would like to thank the principal of Petroski Elementary, because she allows us to have some of our fundraisers there, as well as do our volleyball. And that's Mrs. Bernadette Bentley. And she is actually retiring, and she was not able to be here tonight. So we want to make sure and thank her and let y'all hear her name. Other than that, right now, where are we at, Coach Pete?
Sorry.
But at this point in time, we're going to have each of our coaches come up so that we can recognize what went on in each of our sports, give y'all an idea of what's been going on and how everybody did. So we are going to start with, yes, Stacy, come on up.
Yay! Woo!
Thank
And we wanted to also recognize Robinson and Aaron. They participated in our skills competition this year. So Robinson is back there. They were wonderful. All right, next we have Bocce. That's Coach T and Coach Mary.
Hey, how you doing?
Thank you.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
All right, hello everybody. Thank you for coming tonight. For Bocce, we had 12 athletes compete at our area competition. Usually for area, we do go to a Kincaid. This year, we did change it up because for some reason, they scheduled Kincaid after state. So this year, we did go to Pearland. I know it was rough. Thank you, parents, for all your patience. For those of you who do not know, all of our area competitions, state competitions, are strictly run by volunteers. That day, we had a shortage of volunteers, so some of our parents even helped go do some games and Coach T. So thank you for being patient with us. We are going back to Kincaid this year, so it'll be good. Yes, they do run up very well. So we had 12 athletes at area. We had 9 athletes go with us to state. At state, we only did bocce because swimming ended up being canceled. Sorry, Coach Stacy. So we had 9 athletes there. We had 4 golds, 2 silvers, 2 bronze, and 1 fourth place. So great job. Bocce this coming year. I'll go ahead and give you our dates now so you can save the date. September 23rd will be our area at Kincaid, and state will be October 19th through 21st to the 21st at College Station, Texas A&M.
Next, we're going to do volleyball. I need Coach Jackie to come up here. Coach Jackie Shaw. Y'all clap for Coach Jackie. We had a fun time with volleyball. If you were on the volleyball team, stand up, please. Who played ball? There you go, Samari. Yeah, Jamon. Elliot. Alright, we had a great time. We did both our area and our regional this year, and we got bronze medal in both of them. They had a lot of fun and did a great job. We had some new people this year. We had some experienced people this year. So it was a really cool mix. So volleyball, thank y'all very much. We had a blast. Coach Gary, I know track and field is still going on. Would you like to talk a little bit?
Not right here.
Oh. Okay.
Hi, I'm Coach Tracy, and I coach track with Shannon, and we're in the middle of, well, not middle, this is the end of our season. We have our last practice this coming Wednesday, and then our weather. Stormed out. Other than that, we got louder.
Louder without the microphone.
Okay, so one practice left, and then we have our track meet on Saturday the 29th, and it's going to be downtown at St. John's School, and we're going to be leaving like at 7:30 in the morning from our building by Crossroads, and then we'll start walking at 9:30 for our opening ceremonies, and be finished by 2, back by 3, but you all have information on that. So come support us. We're very grateful grateful for Albright that has let us use their facilities again, which makes it very convenient. And all you athletes coming out and parents, I'm so grateful because I know it's a big commitment to come out there and try to dinner time too. Yeah, and we have the javelin throw, the softball throw, and the 50-meter run. Those will be the three events that they compete in.
Who's still eating cake? Okay. Eat fast. But at this point in time, we're going to go to the theater where we have a presentation and we have awards to give out for all the athletes. So we'll follow Coach Stacy, who's put the whole presentation together. And we'll adjourn to the theater.
Come on up, buddy. We're going to do some bragging on you real quick. So while Elias is coming up here, I'm going to let you know what he has participated in. He has participated in pretty much every sport. We've got basketball, bocce, bowling, swimming, track and field, and volleyball. Let's hear it. I'm not Cactus Jack, but I do want to ask you, what is your favorite sport, Elias? Yeah.
basketball.
Jana.
Basketball!
Right.
Thank you, Elias.
Basketball.
All right, next up, who I just saw, Jana Elsele.
Jana!
Jana participates.
Go
up
there.
Come on up, Jana.
Jana, come on, go up.
Jana participates in basketball, bocce, bowling, swimming, track and field, and volleyball.
I'm out.
Jay gonna do on the steps.
All right, next up we have Steve Pizza Steve.
Steve!
Mastered everything.
Yes.
Track and field, basketball, bocce, bowling, swimming, and volleyball.
All right, Steve.
Steve, what's your favorite?
Basketball?
Yep. All right.
All right, basketball.
Good job, Steve. Next up, we have Marcel Green.
Marcel! Come on, Mar. Come on.
Track and field.
Come on, put your thing on. Put your thing on. Come on.
Volleyball.
You got it.
Swimming.
Come on, Marcel.
It's all right.
You got it. It's all right.
Come on, Marcel.
Marcel. Okay. All right.
All right, Marcel. Can we at least take a picture?
Thank you, Marcel.
Thank you, Marcel.
All right.
All right. Let's hear it from Marcel. Good job, Marcel.
Good job, Marcel.
And who do you think is next?
Samaya. Samaya.
Volleyball. Samaria, what's your favorite, Samaria?
And bocce.
I think her favorite is bocce because she has Teacher of the Year as her partner. How many people can say that? Next up, we have Aaron Guy. Aaron did so good in basketball. Oh, turn it around. It's upside down. So something cool about Aaron is, you know, some of us do adaptive physical education, and Aaron is one of our students. And so we actually got to practice basketball skills to help her to get performance ready. Competition ready, right, Aaron? Good job, Aaron. Next up, we've got Jalen Henley.
All right, Jalen.
All right, Jalen.
Track and field, basketball, bowling, and swimming.
All right.
What's your favorite, Jalen?
Ask me what my favorite sport is. Yep. Is this an interview?
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, God.
Doing track next Saturday is like the next WWE pay-per-view.
There you go.
Listen, man, you should know this. I'm a 16-time medalist of arena and state, every arena. If I'm a 16-time winner, you should call me John Cena. Because you can't see me. So I'll answer your question. Don't worry, I'm going to say this very tall.
Basketball!
All right!
Who's gonna top that? Who's gonna top that?
I don't know.
Top back. Pretty sure no one's gonna talk back.
No, we don't want anybody talking back. I don't think anybody's gonna top your speech.
No one's gonna talk speech. Who's gonna be talking back? You know what? I might have to teach my mom to start walking back with life.
All right. We're teaching mom lessons
tonight.
All right, Jalen. We're teaching mom lessons. Next up, Tommy Mahano. Basketball, bowling, and swimming. Big
Tommy,
what's your favorite sport? sport? Basketball.
All right. Yeah. Basketball. You did good this year.
You like shooting from close range or long range? Three-pointers.
Close range.
Yeah.
I'm not good at close range. But I bet you are.
Great job, Tommy.
All right, Tommy.
Gabriel Martinez!
Gabriel!
Another Special Olympic athlete that does everything. Track and field, basketball, bocce, bowling. Woo-hoo. Volleyball and swimming. What is your favorite, Gabriel?
Running.
Running!
Of course! Yes!
You want to catch a glimpse of Gabriel running next weekend? St. John's Area Tournament.
Yes, sir.
Area track meet.
All right!
Y'all haven't seen Gabriel play basketball. That guy hustles. Yeah. Next up, Jayla Morris.
Yay, Jayla!
Jayla Marie.
Jayla participates in bocce, bowling, and swimming.
Woo! Jayla!
Bocce? All right. Jayla went to College Station with us this year, didn't you, Jayla?
Yes.
Yeah.
Jayla, what's your favorite sport?
Neither but bocce.
Neither but bocce.
You said what?
Bocce!
Bocce!
I thought she
was like, bro.
She decided she was too aggressive for basketball.
She was like, Jayla, my name. Who is Jayla? That's what she said. Who is Jayla?
Yes.
Uh-oh, Jayla has a joke for us. End up comedy tonight. Keep it clean.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Ketchup.
Ketchup who?
Better catch up your work for school and work before summer.
Catch up on my sleep. All right, next up is Yadira Pedroza. All right, we'll have to get that to her. Yadira plays almost everything, and so does this young man, Corey Powell. Basketball, bocce, bowling, swimming, and track. Good job, Corey.
All right, Corey.
He's dressing strong.
Corey, what's your favorite sport?
Basketball.
Basketball.
Yeah.
Basketball. Hey, come here, Corey. I'm gonna take a picture real quick. You didn't get dressed up for nothing.
Huh?
All right. Hey,
one person thinks I'm funny. Okay. Angela Reyes Ramos. Angela does track and field, basketball, bocce, and bowling. She also went with us to College Station.
All right.
She did good.
Angela. She is an exceptional athlete. Angela, what's your favorite sport?
Bocce.
Bocce!
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had a good time with bocce.
Yasser Saeed, he's not here, but he just started with us this year, and he's doing track and field. Let's hear it for Yasser. A couple more that started with us this year and are not here. Tristan Thompson, he does bowling, and his brother, I believe, Tremaine Thompson. Oh, they are here. Awesome.
That's right.
Hey guys, favorite sport?
Bowling.
Bowling.
Soccer.
Soccer, awesome! Hello, soccer! Yeah, take a picture real quick.
Nice. Jaylee, what's going on?
Wait, you recording me?
No.
Good job.
All right.
We have got Joshua Thompson! Bocce and bowling! Jesse!
Good job. There he is.
Come on, Josh!
He's excited.
I hear him. Where you at, Josh?
Come on, Josh!
Where you at, Josh? Josh when he was in kindergarten at Chambers Elementary.
Oh, wow.
That was when I looked young. And he doesn't recognize me. Okay, next up we've got Robinson Tran. Like Coach Chadwick mentioned earlier, Robinson competed basketball classifications, and he did amazing.
Yes.
What's your favorite sport, Robinson?
Both of them.
Both of them.
Both of them.
Both of them.
Did
you say both of them? Both of them. Yeah.
I remember Robinson as far back as Chancellor. That's right.
Youngblood.
Chancellor, Youngblood. 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 Next up, we have. Did Santiago and Sergio show up?
Let's hear it for
Santiago. All right, well, let's hear it for the Field Nueva brothers. They compete in multiple sports. Santiago and Sergio compete in. They've been to a couple of practices for track and field, basketball, and bowling. All right. We have one more. Jamon Williams.
Jamon.
Jamon competes in track and field, basketball, bocce, bowling, swimming, and volleyball. Funny story now, but it wasn't funny when it happened, that we were in the heat at that fun Pearland area tournament, and we didn't know that he was called up to compete because they called him Jamon.
Jamon, oh, yes!
I didn't hear that. What is your favorite sport? Come and help me real quick. We've got a couple letter jackets to hand out, everybody. Woo! Can I get Jalen Henley?
Go ahead, Jalen. Hi,
Jalen.
And yeah. Samaria Greer. Let's see how you look in them sweet letter jackets.
Oh. Careful. Be careful, Jalen. Be careful, Samaria. Lord Jesus.
Try it on. Try it on. Let's see.
We got two personalities up
there. I mean, a lot of them.
Samara's going to graduate.
They're matching.
Hey, Samara's going to graduate you.
Yeah.
Yes.
How's it look?
All right.
Here to be partners.
Oh, by the way.
Oh, yes, they do.
Oh, by the way, right? Samaria. Please don't ever do that dance again.
You can't, Miss Mason, you can't keep on reminding me
and,
that
By the way, Samaria. Okay, I'm gonna make this one. I'm gonna make this joke.
This
only one first day. So Samaria, your face looks like a pancake.
No, it's not. Your face looks like a cornbread.
We love each other up here. Here, let's pose.
Oh, trust me.
Look at the
look. All right. Yeah. Oh my God, this girl is crazy. Candy job on show.
Do we remember who the male athlete was last year?
Wasn't it me?
Wasn't it you? Come back up here. And the female athlete. You know what? I don't think she's here.
You do?
All right, so guess what you get to do, Jalen? You get to announce the male athlete. The 22-23 year. You got it. Okay. All right. So.
We just got to have that mic, don't we? Just give me that.
The 22-23 male athlete of the year is.
The 22-23 athlete of the year goes to. Drum roll, please.
Jamon Williams!
Jamon! All right, Jamon! Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Jamon. I'm the fastest man alive. Yeah. What did you say? Oh.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Thank you guys. Thank you, Jalen, for presenting that award.
No.
Female athlete of the year goes to Angela Ramos Reyes.
Work hard. You don't want to.
Angela, you're smiling. You have anything you want to say?
But you did. You did that though. You did.
All that.
This year?
Yeah, I have to go. I think.
That's it. You're welcome.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you. She's very
all
happy.
Right.
And our last award goes to
great job, man.
The most improved athlete of the year for 2022-23. Most improved athlete of the year goes to Robinson Train.
I explain later.
Robinson always stays on top
of
us.
Yeah, you didn't want to.
Where's my form? When is practice? When's the competition?
I think. Go, Robinson.
Great job, guys.
Good job. Good job.
Yeah, each year we salute those athletes who have shown exceptional qualities and good sportsmanship, friendly to other athletes, and just all around good kids, good athletes, good teammates. And that's what those three awards embody. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. We have some graduates to celebrate. We're not celebrating that you're leaving. We're going to miss you, but You are graduating. Nonetheless, we have Joshua Thompson, Steve Garcia, and Taylor Morris.
All right.
I'm going to get a picture of you three down here, okay?
Steve, go look.
Go ahead, Steve.
Come on, Jayla.
Jayla.
I'm the girl with contact lens.
Okay, come on, girl.
Wait.
Come on.
Velma, come on.
It's the size. Okay, come on. Give me your purse.
I guess you don't get this if you're not personal.
Give me your purse. Oh. Are you Jayla now?
I fooled all of you.
Congratulations.
Good job, guys.
All right. The graduates.
Ready?
All right. Without further ado.
Oh, we're going
to show fingers of the year. Awesome.
All right. You ready? Oh, guys?
You got the picture?
Yes.
I'm trying. One more. So we got to take two. Okay.
Good job.
Wow. Without further ado, it is now time for our slideshow.
Who
none other than Coach Stacy Wright. Stacy, we have something we want to give to you, a little gift for always spending countless hours putting that together. Thank you so much. We appreciate Coach Stacy. She does a lot for Special Olympics, always has.
Yes.
Coaching two sports, spending hours and hours with our kids. We appreciate you, Coach Stacy. Thank you.
And last, I don't know what Coach did. You get Coach of the Year. You get the gold baseball, and you get our flag.
Oh, great job, yay!
Coach D. I couldn't have done it without Coach D this year. In fact, he did most of the work. So thank you, Coach D. Yeah.
Coach of the Year. Thank you, Coach D.
Yeah.
Anyone can do it, sing oh, show the world you got that fire.
Thank you. like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.